Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race.
Thank you. is about half a second. Penalty is about a second. Total time penalty is about 2 seconds. One more. Finish strong. Penalty is about 2.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 8.5 seconds.
Well done. We finished P1. WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to the competition. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
The good news here at Spa is that they laid new asphalt that added a ton more grip, which should give you the opportunity to really push the car out there. We'll be right back.
penalty is about half a second.
The fine line separating a track car from a road car was erased by Aston Martin's Valkyrie. Its hybrid V12 engine produces over 1,000 horsepower and delivers a top speed over 210 miles per hour. The Valkyrie truly raises the bar for automotive design, technology, and power. Best builders take immense pride in their creations, often choosing the path to power less traveled over the most direct. The purest test of these creations is to take them to the track, pitting them against any and all challenges, when the only restriction on performance is class, and with an ever-changing set of opponents, the top builders know to expect and prepare for the unexpected.
Vermont's scenic Maple Valley Full Circuit opened in 1985 and was a Northeastern racing secret until a major refurbishment in 2000, when it quickly attracted world-class motorsport events.
Thank you.